Two teens were taken into custody tonight after RPD says they crashed into another car in a stolen Kia. Now, there were no injuries. The 15 and 16-year-old boys ran away on foot and were apprehended after a brief police chase. Now, that's according to RPD. And officials also say the 16-year-old was apprehended 2 weeks ago in a stolen Hyundai, but they were required to release him with an appearance ticket. Both teens were issued appearance tickets and released today.